nobody, closest friends, anybody. I never had shown anybody. I put it away. I recorded it on my old ass laptop, and I was like, when I meet the girl of my dreams, I'm gonna give this song to her. And as a kid who started a band literally totally just to get a girlfriend, I was like, some girl is gonna be stoked that I wrote a song about her. That was what was in my head. She could have cared less. I think she really likes the song. But at my wedding, I sat everybody down and I put a disco ball on because I was like, okay, if the song sucks, then at least a disco ball is going, so people are gonna be like, this is nice. This is nice. So the only disco ball in this room is way up there on the fucking left, and I'm gonna use it. I would like to recreate my wedding and invite all of you. So I called my wife over. I was like, Jenny, I have a surprise for you. And everybody naturally started heading over. I love her too. She's not here right now, but she's in California, so I don't know if she can hear you, but I'll tell her next. And I played this song for her, and it's honestly the most romantic song I've ever written. It definitely led to a lot of attention, so that was cute. Cue the disco. Can't believe where we are today, but it came so fast, and baby, that's okay. Can't believe what I feel when I'm with you. Can't believe that you're all my girl. No, I won't let go, baby, that's for sure. Can't believe what I feel when I'm with you. I finally found someone I can share my soul, and I'm so lucky that it's you. You are my one love. You are my only. Everything I do from now on. It's fun.